dosage and titration. This is going to be easy, peasy, lemon squeezy. Start low and go slow, guys. So this is a very conservative chart. This is going to be mostly for the cannabis naive people who are starting out with cannabis. With inhalation, take one puff, then wait 15 to 30 minutes to assess those effects. Now, a lot of cannabis flowers today are very potent, and one puff could be enough. With edibles, again, start low, 1.5 to 2.5 milligrams, then wait 12 to 24 hours to assess those effects. And with topicals, you can use as needed. I highly suggest keeping a journal where you put what you use, when you use it, how your symptoms are feeling before and after, and using that to assess your